lap number 94. And another car loses a wheel. That's Thomas Prager in the DK Lock 4. The 9 car will stay under caution. I'm not sure Thomas can get that car through the... Well, maybe he can.
That's right.
He's got enough momentum to get it into pit road, into the pit area here. But the wheel that came off, not cooperating.
Well, good for Thomas having the foresight to know something was wrong. He was clearly already heading for pit road when that wheel came loose. Tough break for him.
Thomas Prager had a top 15 day going in the 9 car. Another team that is in contention for a top 10 points position at the end of the season. This is an ending RV Championship banquet. Will take place again this year in Indianapolis in the month of December, December 14th, 2015.
I'm glad we got a good look at that, Rick, because I wanted to see what where the lug nuts go on and the studs go on the wheel. There was no oblong opportunities there. There's nothing that showed the wheel was going to be giving him this issue. But there it goes, trying to pass him off of turn number 4 here.
You know, the question is this track getting so rough that the vibration from hitting the bumps going through the turns is starting to loosen up some lug nuts? Because that's two left rears in a row that we've had come off for no good reason. I mean, these pit crews know what they're doing. They're not sending their drivers out there unsafe, so maybe something's going on.
Lights are out on the safety car. We will go green with 5 miles remaining here in Springfield, Illinois, to settle things today. Fike in the 27, Williams in the 6, Self in the 98, and Weatherman in the 22. Kofsky in the 16, Hester in the 77, your top 6. Tyler Dipple will restart 7th, his teammate David Levine in 8th. James Swanson and Ryan Unzinger, the rest of the first 5 rows, rest of your top 10, as Prager